News leader. This is WDSU News at 5.
It was supposed to be a big season for the LSU Tigers. They're ranked number 4 in the nation, but now their star quarterback is facing criminal charges, and football fans and head coach Les Miles have big questions about what the future will hold on the football field. Baton Rouge police today arrested Jordan Jefferson and his teammate Josh Johns and charged them with second-degree battery. The move caps a week of investigation into a fight outside of a bar, and LSU suspended both players indefinitely. We have team coverage for you this evening. Hear what LSU fans think about today's developments off of the field. And WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel explains the new game plan for Les Miles. But we begin with WDSU reporter Travers Mackel, who's in Baton Rouge with what police and players and their attorneys are saying tonight.
Big developments here in Baton Rouge throughout the course of the day. Those two LSU football players, senior quarterback Jordan Jefferson and backup linebacker Josh Johns, both arrested and charged with felony offenses. But possibly the most surprising thing, the Baton Rouge Police Department not saying much, not even letting anybody know how they came to their decision to make these arrests. After being booked for second-degree battery, LSU senior quarterback Jordan Jefferson and backup linebacker Josh Johns left the East Baton Rouge Parish Jail with their lawyer, who spoke with us after his clients each posted a $5,000 bond.
These young men's careers temporarily have been ruined.
Second-degree battery is a felony offense, meaning if convicted, Jefferson and Johns could face jail time. Their lawyer says he'll defend them to the fullest.
We made bail, and we're off to the races.
The arrest are the end result of a week-long investigation into a barroom brawl outside Shady's Bar last Friday morning. Four men were injured, and the police report says Jefferson kicked a man in the face and Johns attacked him. Earlier this week, Baton Rouge Police Department officers confiscated 49 pairs of shoes from Jefferson's off-campus apartment and took a DNA swab from the senior quarterback. Surprisingly, at a press conference, the Baton Rouge police chief didn't answer any questions as to what led him to arrest these two LSU athletes.
Today is a sad day for the city of Baton Rouge. Today is a sad day for Louisiana State University, the LSU alumni, and the countless fans that follow the Tiger football program. It is also a sad day for the Baton Rouge Police Department.
LSU head football coach Les Miles suspended both Jefferson and Johns indefinitely from the team, meaning they'll miss the opener against Oregon at least, and maybe more games. The move left other student athletes stunned.
It's very shocking. Me being an athlete myself, we should definitely take care of ourselves more and not put a bad publicity on ourselves and our team, and not to mention our families. So it's a little shocking and upsetting.
Now, in just under an hour, at about 6 o'clock, LSU head coach Les Miles is expected to address the media. Obviously, the big topic will be the suspension of quarterback Jordan Jefferson and backup linebacker Josh Johns. We'll bring you that at 6 o'clock and again at 10 o'clock. Reporting from the campus of LSU in Baton Rouge, I'm Travers Mackel, WDSU News.
And head coach Les Miles released a statement that reads in part, "As sad as this incident is, it's important that we learn from this and that we take away a very valuable lesson. This has weighed on all of us, and it's time for us to come together as a team and focus on what we are here to do."